Yo, bro. You okay?
Yeah, I'm cool, man. Just got some shit on my mind.
What goes up must come down. Trying to find a way to keep my feet on the ground. When I'm feeling stressed out with my neck out on the line for people who don't appreciate me. Yo, I can't take this. I wanna shake it. Clear my mind so I can finally be free. I guess in time only then will I see. Yeah. So till then, everyone leave me be. Leave me be.
I've been depressed for a long time. Stress and anxiety paralyze my mind. I feel confined. There needs to be a way out. Still nothing I can find. Nope. Feels like I hit a wall with music and I fucking died. Me and my DJs, we put it all on the line. And nothing came back to us. Now that's a fucking crime.
True.
Maybe I'm too old for this. And maybe it's my time to hang up the microphone and organize the vibe. The world is so cold and the nights are so lonely. I wouldn't get out of bed if it wasn't for my homies. For the ones that hold me down, much love and bless. Too many aggravating nights sitting at my desk. Dealing with this writer's block, I got nothing left. Even let some homies down in the process, yes. I couldn't even give them a verse. And when I hear the track later, trust me bros, every bar hurts.
What goes up must come down. Trying to find a way to keep my feet on the ground. When I'm feeling stressed out with my neck out on the line for people who don't appreciate me. Yo, I can't take this, I wanna shake it. Clear my mind so I can finally be free. I guess in time only then will I see. So till then everyone leave me be. Leave me be.
My block is full of cops now. Dope spots and home invasions. Got me wanting to leave. The government says I'm staying. Damn, just another day in the life. Disability checks ain't paying me right.
Bullshit.
So I try to hustle at this rap game. Lord knows these shows ain't paying me a damn thing. So I started promoting the shows. Maybe then I get some dough.
Nope.
But I put on for Mad City. Had a lot of great shows and made mad history. Now it's all falling apart and I'm mad cause it's history. Not the first time that's happened in Mad City's history.
Damn.
Even had friends treat me like a punk. Apologize the next day like fuck what you thunk.
Yeah, right.
The whole situation got me down in the dumps. Cause I know it's the last time that we'll ever get drunk,
what
motherfucker.
Must come down, trying to find a way to keep my feet on the ground. When I'm feeling stressed out with my neck out on the line for people who don't appreciate me. Yo, I can't take this, I wanna shake it. Clear my mind so I can finally be free. I guess in time only then will I see. So till then everyone leave me be, leave me